Thank you for joining us on Earth Day, a day when we educate and drive collective action for the planet. I'm Nick Studer, the CEO of management consultancy Oliver Wyman, and I'm delighted to be joined by Lauren Wylie, who leads for us on sustainability and on social impact. And together we're going to talk about how Oliver Wyman is taking action on climate and where we're heading in our sustainability journey. This year's Earth Day theme is Invest in Our Planet. This takes on many different meanings around Oliver Wyman, and there's a wide range of actions that individuals, governments, and businesses can take to support the goal. Through our work with our clients, we're helping them make commercially smart climate transitions, working with them on their strategy and direction, their governance, through to their financing and transitioning their operations. We're also committed to walking our talk. We've committed to be net zero across our operations by 2050 and with various targets in between. So Lauren, why don't you share a little bit where we as a firm are headed in that sustainability journey?
Thanks, Nick. We're fully committed to integrating sustainability throughout our operations and in the way we work. And we recognize that our journey will require every colleague at Oliver Wyman to embrace the concept that every job is a climate job. And so we're introducing new practices for purposeful travel. We've set ambitious targets for travel emissions reduction that will get us to our net zero commitment earlier than 2050. And most importantly, we have set an internal price on carbon tied to partner compensation. And it's this point that we think will really enable that speed to transition. And it's core of how we serve our clients to travel. We're not going to stop. It's core to our culture. But we know now that we need to recognize the environmental costs of doing so. Project teams are collaborating with our clients as well, many of whom have also set net zero targets. So together we're working to accomplish our shared goals. For internal travels, our teams are also applying a sustainability to the activities they do, either through travel or procurement and their day-to-day.
Thank you very much indeed. Now, the first grow chapter, and you need to know, viewers, that everything at Oliver Wyman has to have an OW somewhere in its title. Grow stands for the Green Champions of Oliver Wyman. I think the first grow chapter was founded almost 15 years ago to the day, so we've been running at this for quite a long time. What Oliver Wyman initiative are you most proud of?
I think the initiative that I am most proud about is our newest one, Grow Trees. Grow Trees is our philanthropic reforestation program. And while we could have made a donation on behalf of the company to support reforestation, we really wanted to set up something that engages our colleagues directly. We wanted them to learn about and support reforestation. And so we teamed with the nonprofit One Tree Planted to choose 7 projects that we call the Grow Trees Forest. We are supporting bee populations in Australia and planting native trees in Mexico to support monarch butterflies. We're supporting wildfire restoration in Canada and Portugal and many more. And in just over 1 year, our colleagues have contributed to planting over 41,000 trees and counting.
I think that may be my favorite too. The engagement that you talk about has been critical, because by engaging with the Grow Trees program, it's actually drawn attention to all the other climate initiatives going on around the firm. Thank you very much indeed for sharing that story, and thank you to our viewers for joining us on this Earth Day and for investing in our planet.